And another full pole. In Michigan, full pole is 27 feet, 6 inches. In Florida, in the winter, they have horse poles in February on the Florida dynamometer that Terry Yoder has, and they pull 20 feet. They have different poles and different